Morning class 3. Today we are doing a poem of English 2, that is Ceiling to the Stars. So now let's start the poem. First I will read the whole poem, then I will explain, okay? Ceiling to the Stars. Up in the sky, where the stars shine bright, that's where I will be, enjoying the thrills of outer space. And all there is to see. A quick trip to Mars is the first place I will go. Then it's off to see Saturn's ring. And after that, who knows? For now, though, I'll stay put. Mom said lunch is at noon. But after that, I'll take off. My ship is in my room. So, students, this poem is about a little boy who imagines what it will be like to fly to the outer space. Okay, so what is outer space? So, how many planets are there? There are 8 planets, isn't it? So, what are they? They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Okay, so among these planets, we live in Earth. Understood? So apart from Earth, that is called space. Okay, that is called outer space. So this little boy, he wants to fly to the outer space. Understood? He imagines that he is flying to the outer space. Understood? So he imagines that he will fly in a spaceship. So in the outer space, we fly in a spaceship. Okay. So he imagines that he is flying in a spaceship. Okay. So to see, why he is flying to the outer space? Because he wants to see Mars and Saturn's ring. Understood? So then he gets very excited at the idea of discovering other places in outer space. Okay, so other planets in outer space. Understood? So at this point the poem takes a very funny turn. Okay, so let's see what is the funny turn. The boy, he suddenly realizes that it is afternoon. Okay, so therefore it is time for lunch. So then he decided to go on his adventure only after he finishes his meal. Understood? So this poem is very enjoyable. It shows us how imaginative little children can be. Even though the boy is not flying in a spaceship, his imagination helps him enjoy his adventure as we read the poem. And we feel that we too are going on adventure with the boy in his imaginary spaceship. Okay, so now we will go through the animation of this poem.
Ceiling to the Stars by R.T. Knapp. Up in the sky where the stars shine bright, that's where I will be, enjoying the thrills of outer space and all there is to see. A quick trip to Mars is the first place I will go. Then it's off to see Saturn's rings. And after that, who knows? For now though, I'll stay put. Mom said lunch is at noon. But after that, I'll take off. My ship is in my room.